Only decades ago, women suffered through horrifying back alley abortions, or they used dangerous methods when they had no other recourse. So when the Republican Party launched an all-out assault on women's health, pushing bills to limit access to vital services, we had to ask, why is the GOP trying to send women back to the back alley?
MoveOn.org political action is responsible for the content of this advertisement.